What's up? Today, we're just hanging out playing TCG. We made a lot of progress yesterday, so see where it takes us. Well, yeah, what we did off stream is we kind of reorganized the shop. We added this shelf. Well, the shelf was there, we just moved it and we put the white cards here. We got different boxes here. And we just kept all the cards in the corner. And then we reorganized the other room. Three tables. And then two tables, and eventually we'll knock down that wall. And there'll be rows of tables. We also added this thing for boxes. Restock the sprayers. These should help out. Dennis and Zach place them in the right spot so it's just not cluttering up the floor inside. Alright. Then we move all the posters over here. Green and red, yellow. Kind of organized it, kept everything in one place, so like cards over here, boxes over there, plushies here, dice. Big packs over here. Just kind of like that for now. And the white dice are the most popular, so we put them over here. Yeah, that's how we'll have it organized for now. Let's start. With a profit. Let's go. Is that Clark? Good job, Clark and Dennis. Where's Terrence at? Oh, Terrence is here too. Zach is the only one that's not showing up. There he is. Everybody else is already inside. What? Why is everybody not? Restock shelf. Why do I have to redo everybody? Good, they went to the right ones. Why don't they know what to do? Yeah, just go ahead and do that. We don't have it, so no point. Ooh, okay. I'll give you 95 bucks for that. 215. And you can take it or leave it. Okay, never mind. Not that big of a deal. Except, sure. Alright, now that the store is running, time to open some packs. In the corner first, and then the corner mailbox after. There we go. We also sped up the pack opening yesterday. Nice, stay hot. There we go. Stay hot. Oh, no, never mind. Give it up for the corner. corner with the common W. Look at that. 1,181 dollars. Good job, corner. $13. All right, let's stock the cards. The big boy right here. Market price plus 20, round 1430. Ooh, that would be beautiful to sell. There we go. Ooh, he found another big card. Let's offer him 1,000. Because that's all we have. Would you sell 12,000? Because that's all we have. $1,300. Final offer. All my money. Oh wait, now we can offer more. Oh, we don't have any other price. We gotta wait for a sale. Here we go. Here's a sale by Clark. Should help us. Okay, never mind. $10. Then get out of here. I don't need a $20 card. Let's try these blue cards. Right by the mailbox. Zach, I see Dennis working. Why aren't you working? A lot of new cards. We never opened the blue ones yet. Here we go. Stay hot. What's up, Lucas? How you doing? Stay hot. Oh, we pulled the big card. We got into the corner. You missed a $1,400 card pull. We just got one. So today the corner is winning. The cards are flying off the shelves today. We're trying to open these blue cards up now because they're new. There we go. I think we'll finally be able to pay all the bills, and then we won't have to worry about anything else. We'll play this for a while, and then we'll probably go to Sims, maybe. Try that. We just want to be up good in the store. Except I don't care. $2 for $2. No, you're giving me a card with less value. No, why would I do that? Oh yeah, we should pay our bills after this pack. Pay the bills and then expand the store. That's the threat. I think we're getting more level experience than with the red cards than we were with the blue cards. Blue cards haven't hit once yet, really. They just had a couple $20 hits. $41, we'll give you 20. 22 is my final sale. And get out of here, we don't care about a $50 card. $7, we'll give you $2. Let's pay the bills. Let's pay the salary because those climb up. Electric. There we go. Time for more red cards. Right in the corner. Where we got the $1,400 card. Cool. $14. W. There we go. They're finally working now. Not bad. $10, stay hot. Oh, never mind. That's accurate, so slow. Why didn't you let Dennis do this? Oh, Oh, look, he's actually throwing it away. Good job, Dennis. Nice. Stay hot. Here we go. Stay hot. Here we go. Any card helps at this point now. Dennis left. Clark left. All the bums left except for Terrence because he's a W employee. Oh, there he goes. I guess the store is empty for once. He doesn't have to work overtime like he usually does. And he left in a respectable side. Not just in front of everybody. W Terrence. Alright, next day. We should check out the reviews. We still profited even though we paid our employees and the rent. We could just let our employees come in first and then we'll open the store. Who's coming in? Employees, where you at? There you guys are. All three of them came in at the same time. Terrence, Clark. Not a whole rush. One time at the corner. One time at the rest at that mailbox. That's a strat. Nice, $15. Here we go. Nice, stay hot. Oh, never mind. Oh, I thought we were out of cards. One, two. Mailbox time. $50. W mailbox. $16. $50 again. $100. $100. We got $200 from these pulls, plus the $20 ones. We got the 250s and now the 97 one. That'd be me, the boss. And now another $35 one. Stay hot. Cards are empty. Do we have a nice bid? $10. And go away. Oh, we sold that one. Nice. What are our reviews saying? 4.60? It's been our, it's the best reviews we've had so far. Why is this a 4-star then? Kind shop owner, W. What do you mean? There's two entries. A big entry here, and a big entry there. And a third entry over here. Spam reviews, man. We'll make a big offer for this one. 280. $300. What? Can I get it? No. Oh. What's up? Thanks for the raid. I appreciate you. How's your stream? How's your stream? Make sure to follow Wanderer. We got new alerts. Thank you for the raid, man. How's your stream been? It's going great. We're at day 54. $3,000 profit. We finally organized this whole wall over here. Oh, nice. You got some big pulls. W. We also expanded the shop over here. We made it the tables only shop over here. We're gonna expand over here soon once we level up. We're slowly getting the hang of it. How about you? How many days in are you in at your shop? And thank you for the raid again, too. What happened here? Well, I gotta fix Nightbot's sensitivity one. Yeah. Let me mod you real quick. I'm doing a special where all new first time chatters are 91. Nice. All first time chatters become mods so I can remember them to be VIP to my chat once I'm affiliate. But yeah, thank you for the raid. I appreciate that. Yeah, Nightbot goes a little hard on my channel. I don't know how to fix that yet. Day 91, not bad. Yeah, for sure, for sure. We'll get there together. And thanks for the raid again. I'm a chill streamer. I do a bit of variety. For those that are new here, TCG and other simulators are kind of the main thing. And we also do some Sims. We might do that later tonight. Start a new world. Some GTA roleplay. Once sports games become cheaper, I'll do some sports simulators. Do some franchises and try to get them into championships. Just a bit of variety. Different games. Whatever floats the boat. And then also Tekken, because I'm not that good at shooting games, but I'm solid at fighting games, so I'll do some fighting games as well. How about you? NHL, nice. Yeah, I feel like most EA Sports games have been kind of staying put, and they lost their touch. Did you get to this part of the game where like you can do these types of trades and stuff? This is kind of new to me. It just happened yesterday. Oh, we need to pay our rent. Let's see, this one. Oh, we don't have enough money. Oh, we forgot to turn on the lights. Oh, Daisy, nice. Pokemon? Oh, nice. Nice, IRL. Yeah, I don't have like a to-go camera yet, but I'll probably do like IRL vlogs for YouTube whenever I get the chance. I don't know if you know this YouTube channel, they're called Jetlag. Oh, nice, we got a $120 card. But Jetlag, they do this card game where you could like travel and do like hide and seek or other competitions. So I bought this like card game from them. I'm gonna try to use it in my vlogs. So that'll be cool, like to explore different places through the card game. So hopefully 2025 winter time we'll do something like that on the YouTube channel. Back to back. The mailbox has been W so far for us. $2,854. We had a $4,000 card pool on the mailbox and a $3,700 card pool on the mailbox, and this is another big one for the mailbox. Lucas is another one of my moderator. He's a mailbox gang. We do corner gang and mailbox gang in this, so we go back and forth between those. The corner gets it more frequently. They have like $100 card pools. We've also had like $1,400 card pulls from the corner, but the mailbox has had the biggest cards. And as I was saying, another big card, $330. W mailbox. And this time I thought it would be bad because I didn't even try to look at the speed limit sign. Gotta turn on the lights in the shop. People think it's closed. Where's the light at? There we go. These red cards have been our savior. So this is the corner that I usually do it on. I'm gonna do the mailbox one more time before it gets too dark. Well, kind of is dark already, but we'll try. Yeah, it was my first time experiencing it last night. Pretty interesting. Although I don't really care for the 20 cent for a 40 cent card type trade. But yeah, we usually do couple hours of TCG, then we go to another game. Tonight might be Sims 4. And a couple of nights before I finish the Tekken 8 story mode, I'll start grinding rank on Tekken 8 pretty soon. $53. Nice. Oh, it gets better as the shop grows. Okay, nice. That could be a good perk then. Yeah. Oh god, those single cards sell so fast. Yeah, like I don't really care about this, so I'm just gonna offer him $4. Okay, then you take the loss. I'm not gonna pay full $8 for that. 62 cents. These customers and their ego. I have this card, they don't even know. I do 20% and round it. All right, we got a big three cards over here, right by the window. So we know if anybody buys one of the cards, we know who does it. Not that expensive. Same as it's always been. All right. Our big hitters are by the window. Oh, somebody took a corner of a card, nice. We're gonna do the corner. 9 o'clock, so it's a little too late for the mailbox. Corner doesn't hit as hard as the mailbox, but it does give a couple $100 cards. All right. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate you. I'm gonna follow you back too. All right. Have a good night. Hope you enjoy your stream and hope you enjoy the grind. We'll reach affiliate together. That'd be cool. Have a good one. Yeah, thanks. Same to you. We'll be on the grind. See, there you go. Corner is more frequent. Right, we gotta pay the bill. That hurt to see, but now we don't have to worry about it. We'll take care of her deal. Right, an actual card worth caring about. 380. Oh, did she just fleece me? Oh no. Okay, nice. We got a $500 card for 380. We'll take that. W Terrence. Now we have to restock on the reds and the blues over here, and some of these red dice, and the white dice for sure. Before we forget, W Porter. Stay hot. Back to back. There we go. Any exclamation point is important. Time for the mailbox. Let's see what the mailbox does for us today on day 55. Here we go, 15 bucks. $13, stay hot. Alright, let's see if we need to make any more changes to the shop. And if we could afford them. I don't have that card to trade you, so I gotta decline. We need more red and blues. Two of these. Oops, not the license. One of these. Alright, Zach and Dennis should be able to stock these up real quick. Back to the mailbox we go. Oh, we just sold a $3,500 card. The store is saved. Let's go. $4,329 profit. W mailbox, $137. Oh, we are so back. We don't have to sell the store. We don't have to lose the wife and kids. We're all good. No card shortage here. And we're almost at level 28, which I'm pretty sure we can expand the other room. $30, we'll take it. $15, stay hot. That was a W mailbox pull. And now we can actually offer money for good cards. Sure. What else do we need? Let's focus on getting the shop expanded now. Level 30, okay. But we can do something here, right? Nope, not until level 30 and 31. Alright, so let's make sure we have enough white dice. Add that card. One box of this. One box of that. One box of this. Let's make Dennis and Zach work overtime. Oh wait, let me go back. That was a mistake we were making. Okay. This is what we wanted. Nice. $3. Okay, then I don't care. It's an $8 card. Back in the mailbox we go. Oh, the cards are empty. After the mailbox, we have to refill, fill the cards. W mailbox, $250 card. saved. Stay hot. Back and back. Nice. Oh, it dried out. But we did get a couple hundred bucks, which is good. Dennis and Zach are so slow. Or at least they're finally doing work. $500. Nice $600 card. Next to the $300 card. Or $271. Good enough. Sir, can't see. Oh, he got the $600 card already. Nice. Alright, now we got this pulled up. Perfect. Come on, Zach and Dennis, where are you at? There's so many red cards that need to be filled. Nice. Stay hot. Duffy cards. Mailbox is on fire. Heating up. Triple play. $55. We take these back-to-backs. Stay hot. W mailbox. I need to trade with him. Sure, it's only $1. What do you do? $25. That was way too low for its $50 card. $35, that's it. Okay. So basically, I made $1 profit off that. Okay, good job, Dennis. Finally, I see some progress here. Oh, we need to refill these. Let's open these cards. Alright, the mailbox doesn't do that good at night, I guess. Yep. Also, chat, it's almost streamer award time, so make sure You get your votes in for the best streamers that you want to win the awards. And also check out a list of my commands in the chat, so you can just hang out and vibe in the chat with different types of commands. It's a good time. But yeah, make sure to get those votes in for the people you want to win. Maybe next year. We need to be on that grind. We gotta get nominated first. We missed the nominations by a couple weeks. I'd like to see Chatterbox win Roleplay Streamer of the Year. So that'll be one of my votes. I'm pretty active in his chat. He reads my comments sometimes, so he's one of the streamers that inspired me to start. Shout out Chatterbox. It's actually one of, this song is one of the people in his group for the clowns in GTA RP. Guy still wants to trade something. Alright, let's fill up these cards for the people at the tables. Look at the profit we have, $5,697. There'll be profits. We need more reds, more purple. These boxes aren't really selling that much. The blue ones are. We could buy more blue ones. We need more of the black dice. Which ones are these? Through case. Okay, we could prop. We could buy these. Accessories. We needed the black ones. Two of them. And a blue box, the drill cross. And then we needed cards with the purple ones. More red ones just in case. Zach and Dennis should have plenty to do once they come back. Oh, we need more of these red boxes and the green ones. I forgot about those. Where are they at? Here's a green one. Pick one of those. Red, two of those. Alright, that should be good. Terrence still here? What are we waiting for? Just this guy sitting there. I won't torture Terrence for that long. It'll be profit day. Couple more days to day 58, and then we'll try some Sims. Start off with the corner, then turn on the light. Then put in the mailbox. Love you, corner. Card. Oh yeah, we forgot to put the open sign on. My bad. Mailbox time. Oh wait, did we fill these up? Yeah, we did. Okay. Zach and Dennis will actually have to work today. Nice. W mailbox. $200 card. Chad, do you think we'll top 3,500 today? That was our pull from yesterday. We had a $3,800 card. Stay hot. Lucas, what do you think about my new sound alerts? I updated them last night. Oh, okay. It happened when I got raided and also when I got a follow. They're pretty fun though. I think the raids are like 8-bit versions of the theme song for The Office and Community. $90, nice. And then we have a couple different random sound alerts from different shows and movies. And Vines as well. Do I get any ads on my stream? Because I don't think I should, because I'm not affiliated. I haven't seen somebody complain about it yet, so I don't think I do. Nice, no ads. That's what we like to see. And if you ever do, just use a Prime sub so you don't have to actually pay anything. Nice. Stay hot. W mailbox. Nice. already back at $4,000. Not even 1 o'clock yet. Two brand new cards, wow. Why is Zach doing the one winning the most? Okay, Dennis, help Zach out, please. Oh, never mind. You're doing the purple ones? Yeah. They're both slow anyways. Anyways, we got the mailbox time. Nice. Alright, let's change up the playlist a little bit. Starting to repeat itself. I'm gonna finish it after these cards. Second. Let's see what this shuffle has in store for us. Whenever it wants to play. There we go. All right, not bad. Day and Night Remix. What's the score of the football game so far? Why aren't I leaving boxes in here again? Dennis and Zach are useless. $35? Stay hot. W. Stay hot. One last mailbox pull because it's starting to get dark. We're at $6,000 profit for the first time in historic history. Can we get an easy clap? Nice. Stay hot. W. Nice, $50, we'll take those. I think it might be corner time. Mailbox dried up a little bit. Alright, this is full. That's almost empty. Corner time. W corner. $300. We take those. Nice. Stay hot. W. Gotta fix these cards here. Decline, that's 81 cents. I'm not buying that. Oops, I might have taken it a little too much. Actually, that was, yeah, just one card for money. We're almost at a $7,000 profit. W corner. Stay hot. Alright, it is 9 p.m. We'll do one more quick opening. Go to day 57. And then at day 58, we'll start Sims 4. For Sims, should I build my house or should I go into like a pre-built house? If it lets me. W corner. I was on the PlayStation. I don't know about the PC. Everything on the PC is gonna be different for me. I'm more of a console guy. Try building. Alright. Sounds good. might take some time though. Oh, this guy's buying something nice. Okay, good. Oh wow, that's a lot of stuff. Good job, Terrence. See, if you weren't here, we wouldn't have had this big sale. W Terrence. Let me see what it comes out to. W. $200. Good job, Terrence. We need a stinky spray for that, and then we'll start the day. This is just a mess. I'm not mixing it. Let's look at this beautiful profit. $5,000 profit. That's probably our record. All right, start at the corner. Put it in the mailbox. W corner. W star. Today's gonna be a good day. I can tell. W. Nice, good job, corner. Stay hot. There we go. Mailbox time. That was nice that we got our big card when we got the raid. That's kind of a cool moment. Nice. Stay hot. Triple play. Nice. We're at $8,143. It's not even 11 a.m. yet. Dennis and Zach are doing nothing as usual. Thank you. That box is running dry today. Do you think it's a corner day, or should we still have faith in the mailbox? All good. Okay. Back to the mailbox we go. We need to buy some more red ones. We're almost at $10,000. Love you, day. I was considering watching a browser or streaming today, but I'm glad we streamed. W mailbox. $300 card. Let's build on that. Back to back, W mailbox. $200 this time, we'll take those. Oh my god, the cards are empty. That's a big $200 card sale. Gotta make some cards here for the shelves. $10,000 when we were. Okay. Alright. This was a bit of a snow mailbox pack. Might be sign to go to the corner. Actually, let's go to the mailbox one more time, right before it gets dark. Back to $10,000 profit again. Yep, I think the mailbox is dried out. Hasn't even had any like $20 cards recently. Here's a $20 card. Alright, time for the corner. After I restock the cards. Corner time. $53. We'll take that. Back to back, $53. We'll take that for sure. Good job, corner. Stay hot. Level 29 now. Tomorrow is Friday. We will be off on Fridays. I'll try to be back on Saturday, but for sure Sunday. Alright. Had a couple $50 ones, that wasn't bad. W corner, $1,400. The corner loves this card. We've gotten it like three different times. And we're happy each time. Stay hot. Look at this total value. That's beautiful. Nice. Stay hot. Nice. Stay hot. Yeah, the corner crushed the mailbox today. Well, actually not really, because the mailbox gave us a $3,000 card. But the corner gave us this. 1642. It's 9 p.m. We make at least one box. All right, that's after this person is gonna be it for today. How did he not sprain? Jesus. And we're gonna spray them. Oh, never mind. We are gonna spray him though. Oh, we can put it back. He used to not let me put it back. Are they gonna buy the big card? This is why we waited. Well, he did buy a card. What about the rest of the people in there? Only $15. Oh, they left. Terrence. There's still people here, Terrence. I guess it's probably then. W day. W profit. Alright, it's time for Sims now. Let's open up Sims. Where is my Steam account? Here it is. Sims. We are opening the game. All right, let me fix this. There we go. You said you wanted to try building for the Sims?
Narshkul Smeba,
How's the sound? Is it good? Next two. Give him the same name my GTA player will have. We have to, I guess. The hair a little bit if there is a better choice. No. item like this. Nope, that's too dark. Okay, there we go. Alright, now we need eye color. A little bit more thick in the eyebrows. Not that thick though. Kind of works. Change the fit up.
So.
Yeah, that looks all right. Get better shoes. I don't like these that much. That matches. Cause of death. Death by embarrassment, it sounds like me. Aspiration. Athletic and entertainment. Creativity. None of those fit me. Joke star. I don't want him to be dead. He likes video gaming.
Hashma Genzo. Oh, Dalish Bobanev.
He likes fitness.
Oh.
He enjoys guitar.
Huh.
And he's good at cooking. And obviously he's good at comedy.
Quaz.
Doesn't like fishing.
Go.
Doesn't like gardening.
Hashma Genzel. Ah, Quaz. Quaz. Oh.
He's handy.
Quaz. Bosmu.
He's a bit mischief.
Hashma Genzel. Oh. Huh. Ha.
All right, we'll take those.
Sambo.
Trollis Yabba.
Pelfin?
Oh, Nix now and Chibi.
Could the creative more than ambitious? You say he's a bro?
Yibs, Nubu!
Flammo, bro.
Meep, Feferu. Wild Beesh! Oba to Reppy!
That's good. I wonder if I can change the game through my phone. That'd be helpful. Category. Alright, well, I don't know. Let me try to save it here first. I like the water and mountains like this. Right, now we can actually see. How much money do we have? We have $18,000. Mm-mm. gonna buy a house, I think. Lots. This is cool. How do I rotate? Do we not have any windows at all? Fit here. How do we, oh, we can rotate that, but can we rotate the screen at all? Okay. Oh, there we go. so that's obviously a bathroom here. We should just start with cheap stuff for now. No need walls right now. Sink. That's the W bathroom. Those are important to have. We're gonna do like an open floor plan type thing. First, before the counter, let's do a refrigerator. We need to move them. It is a lot harder to build on the PC than it is on the PlayStation. Fridge to microwave, just like that. Need some alarms. But can it go up here? Keep that out of the way for now. You'll probably move the oven closer then. Move the oven here. That way they should be able to see it. Or maybe actually just like this. Oh. I did not even know there was a door there. There we go. Actually, that doesn't work either. I think I understand the problem here. That's fine for now. Oh, this isn't even a door, there's a window. Okay. Oops. We need a table. It's good enough. This is just the start. We need a table to sit on. Oh, we also need a sink. We don't need any of that. I think we're good. Need a trash can. good enough. We don't need this. We need a bed. Upstairs. Right here. Don't need these big windows here. We do need a computer. Little study. We'll put the basis for the computer first. Let's get a nice desk. A nice chair. Let's just start getting a job first. There's gotta be a way to find them. Why do so many of these commands do the same thing?
Zaparo Pondel, Fruk, Chesine Klonka, Freiby Bahanu,
Quathica Abimo?
Yo, we got Travis Scott at the house.
Meshka Craney.
Lampy Ma. Wabara Zimre.
Fabane. Bobby.
Oh. Tashibi. Finosa Botane.
Fwash. Don't rub up.
Fasha Zabris. Chinosa. Lonsif Zard. Blurna Paphins. Bifala Narble.
What job should we be? Business. We want to make the most money we can. 23 bucks an hour. That's not bad. Ooh, tech gurus. $31 an hour. We'll take that. Let's be a tech guru. I thought we already did.
Famous Bantrip. Seneca. Chelner. Trangela.
Vips Wabi Tabi. Tharp. Illinois. Schmez.
Okay.
Iroquois Ref C. Clevete. Demiscos.
Nee. Floofy Yaspa.
Vips Wabi Tabi. Tharp.
Choba Quinsba.
We are an astronaut, apparently.
So Dag.
Seraphy. Rabla, Imphalna, Seraphy, Kalu. Oh, Circuit Blues.
Can that for?
Ah, yeah. Oh, doofka.
That's what we're looking for. Are you not even eating it? How do we go to work? Went out for a run.
Oh, Ruskan. Oh. Aragaba Yemfo. Apswar's Napatani.
Ubnate. Herbachelli. He's. Yamahe.
Tomate, Demiskos. Lemphian Zerpa. The Hoyne. Almof. Sikafu.
Looks like Bama. Harfin.
Where do we go? We just hang out in the back of all the other kids. Never mind. Not sure if this works. Never mind. Let's save it and then come right back to it. We gotta go change it, the settings in Twitch. Because it still says TCG. But we are playing Sims 4, so we gotta change it. There we go. That's what I've been trying to do. Alright, let's reopen Sims. All right, now we should be good. There we go. How's he already in the Mets? I left for 1 second. How do we send him to work chat? Does a car come and pick us up? Yeah, this seems like a good spot to stargaze. Oh, I see. Okay. Time to sleep. And go to work. How do we go to work? Nice, he went to work. Oh, so you don't have to tell them to go to work, they just go by themselves. I'll take that. Then we'll get a computer and make a little TV room. We made $800. Not bad, not bad. Outfits, change outfit. Go jogging. Keep him fit for a little bit. Here he is. We got the best hygiene ever. Just try to meet some people. Let's go to the gym. Go by ourselves. Having a workout, bro. Look at us, we're already making friends. We were, bro. Don't forget. He's struggling. Let's work out here, bro. Okay. Never mind, how's wrong? Miss Red Dead. Can we punch? He's fatigued. From what? Ooh, we might have another one here. Tell a funny story. What is he doing? Yes, he wants to go home. Makes sense, fair enough. She's already married, she's not. Can we impress somebody here? Oh, she went. Nice.
Oh, Quexel.
Thinica. Grine Hispala. Oh? Sawada. Nuloy, Orbitani, Pinaru, Jasper, Tomba Momo.
We're just doing all the wrong things.
Jasper Lameno. Oh. Ah. Sosh.
No. In a preps, Tulane.
Yes, Ms. Ribalfa. Ah, Ravuda.
Turinga.
Nayula. Oh, you're single.
Parasa, Yalzif Boyki. Aha.
Where's my bro going? Oh, he's already sleeping. You know, it's fine. Gotta go to work. He is so tired. Dressed like me for real. Ooh, we got $2,000. Let's go to sleep here. When we come back from work. Here he is. Alright, we needed that sleep. Want a computer now. We can get the computer, let's go. We need a TV room. We need some lights. That should make his living a little bit more comfortable. Need some lights. Now we got a W house for now. Living room, we needed that. Starting to come together a little bit. We just need to make some more money. At least we got some stuff to do now.
Oh, Dark Cynic!
yeah. And I'm all set up now. There's a sink right here. Why don't you use that? Nice, he is a video gamer. There we go. He knows when to go to work. He's responsible. This was a solid start for Sims, I think. What does he do next? Just goes to sleep. I think that is a good place to end it. W Sims. How are we feeling about Sims? All right, we gotta go to Dress Shannon. All right, who we let's raid someone today. Let's change the song up a little bit. All right, time to raid. Let's do it. Let's go with. Oops, wrong button. All right, this should be a good one. Oops, I accidentally typed that wrong. Alright, thanks for hanging out with me. Be positive. Have a good time in Tiff's chat. Enjoy the vibes. Thank you.